But hey, she is actually the 2014 Brooklyn Nightlife Awards winner of the Legendary Award. That's a big deal. And she is an inspiration to a lot of queens actually in New York, all throughout New York, Brooklyn, and Manhattan especially. And she's very funny and quick. Let's give it up for the hilarious, the beautiful Thorgy Thor.
Gentlemen, how y'all fucking feeling tonight? Yeah. By the way, give it up for Mary Sherry! Yeah. And also, give it up for Justin Mass, she's your DJ tonight. Yeah. By the way, there's also Jesse tonight that's raising money, right, Jesse? That's
yes.
His name, right, Jesse?
Yes.
Where the fuck is Jesse? Jesse's raising money to go to Cambodia. And you know what? Jesse is going to Cambodia for 6 months, right? And you're leaving in September.
Yeah. Yeah.
To help the fucking world.
Yeah.
And I love you so much. By the way, I'm going to do this number for you guys, but I want you guys to tip me lots and lots of bills. And when you do that, half my tips are going to you, bitch, okay? Probably 100%, but I just want to make sure people tip a lot. I love you so much. All right, so get the fuck out of here. I want to do this number for you. It's funny and stupid. I love doing it. Thank you guys so much. All right, wonderful. Okay.
I love you so much.
Thorgy Thor.
Bring me a shot halfway through the number. Okay, great.
Mariah Carey checked into a treatment facility for physical and emotional exhaustion.
Justice.